Chopper, why are you jumping up and down? Oh, I see. It's because we're back to Let's Play One Piece Unlimited Cruise Episode 1, Part 3. Isn't that right, Chopper? Yep. Alright, anyways. Let's go. So, yeah, I obviously found out that the SP slowly regenerates. You can always assume that Nami's always wanting treasure. Okay, if I remember correctly, Zoro's saying that maybe there's better swords, and she's thinking that she may be finding the knowledge. Of course, you guys will know that because they'll actually say it on there. And Sanji, you pervert. I think Frankie's talking about the ship. I have no idea what he's saying. Okay, so we now have the whole party. Awesome! Yeah! Alright, anyways, I think the next step we're supposed to do is go to the ship. But I want to show you something cool that I discovered when I first played this. Yeah, I have to replay because I accidentally deleted the video. But, I failed right there. Brook can run! On water. Not for very long, though. I always thought that was a cool thing that they added. Ah, damn it. I can't even grab that thing. Oh well. And that was a fail. Stop it, Brook. There we go. Alright, so let's go to the ship.
お前ら。
Okay, fine. Ah. Okay. Now I can move around and stuff. The cool thing is, if you stand by, each person will do something different. I love Brooks the most. Observe. In a few seconds. Anytime now, Brooke. There we go. I love when he makes that face. Anyways, you can talk to the people, but because, you know, it's untranslated, I'm not gonna really bother. They really say funny stuff and stuff. The slide! So yeah, most places, as you can tell, are locked, so we can't get them open until later. And this is Usopp's and Frankie's shop for now. And, ooh, spiderweb. We need to get that. I only think we need two or three, but just to make sure. Come on. Okay. Is there one more up here? Nope. Okay, oh, there it is. I love Brooks Run. Okay, so basically, let's check this. Once again, it's a net, so, you know. Oh, we only need one. Oh, well. Never know when you need spiderweb later. Okay, so now we can make this. So, we can't really worry about anything else until later on. But... oh wait, no. I'm gonna go to that one. Put this... in here. As if you've seen my Unlimited Adventure, you'll know that I'll be, like, you know, trying to be a neat freak, basically. No. Sorry. Pause it. I think it's this one. No, that's a save thing. I don't have to worry about that. No, don't want to go back. They ask you if you want to go back if you say no to saving, so you gotta be careful on that. But, yeah, okay, this is what I wanted. No, we'll get more of those. That stuff. Let's put this. This. And this. Into inventory. So I don't think we'll have to worry about getting more of that until later. But anyways, I don't have that much time, so let's explore the ship. Basically, you can go... oh, you can't go in here. Lame. Okay, so you can only basically explore the outside at the moment. Boo. Oh, I can't even get up there. Damn it. Oh well, guess we can't do anything. So let's go and save real quick. Alright, cool. So I don't forget. Alright, anyways guys, this has been Lil Sane with Let's Play One Piece Unlimited Cruise Episode 1.